Harlow, so the next step is the T's and C's. If you click the link below, it will show that you've read and understood and signed the T's and C's. Then we're able to move you on to the final stage of the onboarding process.